Hello everybody and welcome back to a new video on my YouTube channel. I'm Nicholas and today I have something special in store for you because today I'm going to show you my reaction to Blackpink's Lovesick Girls music video plus my reaction to the Blackpink Lovesick Girls Japanese music video. Why it's something special you might ask? Well, because the reaction to the Lovesick Girls music video is not recent. As a matter of fact, I recorded that reaction back when Lovesick Girls was released on October 2nd in 2020. But why did I never release it before and on this channel, or why isn't it on this channel? Well, back to that time, the channel was still in German, it was still more gaming related, and I did this as an extra basically, and only in January I started doing it in English and make it a full reaction channel. So I took it off that time because I you know, it just didn't suit the new channel style and it wasn't German, so I thought, ah well, whatever. But I still had the file on my PC, as you can see here, even with the date, and as you can see here as well, I still have the original upload privately too. So yeah, I was now thinking about maybe I should repost this one day because I still think it's a pretty cool thing to see, like my reaction to my first Blackpink comeback, and I think it was pretty good even though it wasn't German and I was talking pretty quiet, but whatever, you know, I still thought it was interesting, and that's why I'm now putting it out here again with an English subtitles this time so that all of you can enjoy it. But I'm mostly doing it also because it suits the combination for today with the newly released Japanese music video for Blackpink Lovesick Girls. And as often it's the case for these releases, only the language changes. The music video doesn't change a lot, but I already reacted to it. I'm making this intro after my reaction. We did get a few more shots in the new music video of the Japanese version, and I will enjoy it nonetheless. So I'd say first I'm going to show you the original reaction now with English subtitles, and then after that you can check out my reaction to the Japanese music video where I also talk a bit about the song and the newly added scenes. So let's stop the talking. Let's start reacting. Have fun.
Hey!
Okay, really interested to see if there's anything new in it and how they will sound in Japanese. Like how would the rap sound and so on, you know? Okay. Is there like any language Jenny can like pronounce well? She sounds so good in Japanese. Lisa. This sounds more soothing that way. It's not unusual of course, but I dig it. Oh, that was a different shot, yeah. She so sounds so beautiful, just like she looks here. That look was so freaking insane. Rose. Bit of Japanese here also sounds great. Oh, that was a new shot as well! Oh, look at it! Okay, I'm happy we're getting a bit of differences. Oh, look at Jeezy, look at everyone! Woo! That chorus remains one of the best of last year, y'all. One of Blackpink's best choruses in general. Obviously not that different given it's mostly English, but... Oh well, never mind, it was also full of English. Well, not too much difference here, but... It's still cool. Like in the beginning, all of them kicking it off in Japanese sounded really good. Japanese is Rose as well. Jisoo as well. They sound so great in Japanese. Like English, Korean, Japanese, it doesn't matter. And this chorus actually sounds great as well in Japanese. Didn't expect that. Okay, but no new scenes here yet. It's so refreshing to rewatch this video. Like you often just listen to it via Spotify and not like the music video. Like the ings on English but now with the Japanese in the beginning. Ooh, even that note sounds great in Japanese. Oh, also some new shots here. Mostly in the car. Generally the locations, the outfits, the color schemes in this MV. Both the original and this one. Too beautiful. The bridge as well for Rose. Alright. These close up, y'all. They remain iconic. Even like nearly a year later. Okay. That was the Japanese version of the music video. And I can definitely say we had a few. Literally just a handful of new shots and scenes. Most notable here in the car. In the first chorus, and it looked amazing. Look at Lisu having fun together, and Jenny smiling like a gummy bear they're driving. Oh, that's so adorable. That shot right there is absolutely adorable. Oh, that's so cute. That shot right there warms my heart. Just look at our dear crackheads having fun, Jenny having fun riding the car, Rosie on the other. Where's Rosie actually? Is that her? Is that her hair? Yeah, it is. Here, Rosé, absolutely killer here. Generally, if I find it so badass that Jenny's driving here, it's so cool. That Jisoo close-up, y'all, it's absolutely lethal. The visuals in this music video, in this one and in the original, are just lethal. These looks were just wow. And I'm so glad I'm finally getting to do cool thumbnails with them. Here as well, here, these little car scenes here look so cool. Look at Ddu's faces here. Jenny's like, yeah, what you looking at? Keep going, we're just driving around here while Rosie and Lisa just watching to the camera that way. It's really just a bit of, you know, like it's so little of new content, but you're still so hyped about it. It just really shows how excited I am for the comeback later this year. And Lisa solo and just everything new Blackpink. We have more? Maybe not? I don't think so, yeah. I think at the end we had a little bit too. But yeah, that's the new shots there with the car, which looked beautiful. Oh, never mind, here we had a few more. That shot there is new with Jenny, that looks great. There's a close-up of Rose is new, that one as well. Okay, it's not a lot. It's really not a lot, but it's still enough to notice it right away. It's still enough to, like, immediately, like, ah, there it is. DiCaprio meme intensifies. But yeah, this is still pretty fun. This is still, it was definitely a fun thing. The visuals remain as crazy as they were last year. I hope you enjoyed the original reaction as well. Sadly, it was in German, but I still think it was interesting to upload it anyways. But yeah, I really gotta say, I think the Japanese version it will obviously depend on re-listens now that it's on Spotify. But it definitely sounded better than expected, because when you have listened to a song 100 times or so throughout a year, and you have these lyrics and the way they sound melted into your mind, then it will obviously always sound so weird at first to hear it in a different language, but it still felt natural, actually. It still felt natural, like it didn't even look unnatural in the music video, because, like, obviously it wasn't in sync with the lips, but that still sounded great. Like, upon first listening, immediately, like, the first half of the song definitely has more, the second part that obviously has the English rap verses from Jen Lisa, where, like, I completely forgot that they were fully in English, my little dummy. But yeah, like, especially Rosé and Jisoo sounded beautiful in Japanese. I don't know, their vocals also shine really well in that language, because Japanese is such a very different pronunciation than Korean, and it suits them. It suits them a lot. But, like, the Jenny kickoff was great. Lisa sounded also very super with the Japanese there in the beginning. It was great. It was a fun watch, having these little few new shots there, having the bit of Japanese there sprinkled in, because a lot of lyrics are still in English there. But yeah, Lovesick Girls was such a reset. It was so refreshing compared to the other title tracks before. Not that they were bad, but it was just something new and different. And yeah, I think the Japanese works definitely well. I had a lot of fun with this, and I had a lot of fun with my reaction. Alright, that was my original reaction to the Blackpink Loves the Goats music video, plus my reaction to the new Japanese music video. Did you enjoy my reaction? Glad to leave a like down below to show me that you did. What are your thoughts on the new music video, and what is your thoughts on Loves the Goats generally? Because now I can finally have a Blackpink reaction up on this channel where I can ask you guys about an opinion. You know, it's pretty damn cool. Plus also, do you like the Korean version more, or do you prefer the new Japanese version? Have you liked it upon first listening, or do you still need a few re-listens maybe here and there? Tell me down below everything about it in the comments. And as always, if you enjoy what I'm doing, if you want to support me, then you can gladly leave a sub as well. It would help me a lot. I think every Blink is starving for new content at the moment, and thankfully we will soon be getting Lisa's solo, and then hopefully later on this year, maybe around October again, like we had with Lovesick Girls last year, we are getting a comeback. Maybe it will be a mini album, maybe just a single, who knows. Either way, I'm really excited and really looking forward to my first real big Blackpink comeback, you know, because back then it was just, I was just 1 month into K-pop and I didn't have this channel yet, and it's definitely feeling more special now to have so many people around here that watch my content. So we'll definitely be a special occasion. I'm really looking forward to it, and I hope you are as well, just like you're looking forward to other reactions on this channel, to other releases that we are getting in the upcoming time, or other reactions to all the releases that we're catching up on from other artists. So for whatever content you may be interested in, whatever content you may want to tune in for, I hope you see you again soon on this channel. Stay safe, healthy, and happy. Have a great time, have a great week. Thanks for watching. Bye.